On this holy night, let us pray for the church, the world, and all who await from the Lord great and abundant mercy. By the cross of Christ, mend this brokenness of your church. Where there is division, grant healing. Where there is fracture, grant unity. Where there is indifference, grant passion. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayers.
By the cross of Christ, mend the brokenness of creation. Put an end to destruction and renew our commitment to the fullness of life you intend for every living thing. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayers.
By the cross of Christ, mend the brokenness of the human family. Bring understanding and a spirit of cooperation to nations and communities in conflict. Dissolve distrust into understanding and transform disregard into profound care for one another. Lord, in your mercy.
Amen.
By the cross of Christ, mend the brokenness of those who suffer in mind, body, and spirit, especially those we name before you now, either silently or aloud. Feed those who hunger, give shelter to those without a home, heal the sick, and grant rest to the dying. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayers.
By the cross of Christ, mend the brokenness of this community. Help us to seek not so much to be served, but to serve. Not to be loved, but to love. Not to be forgiven, but to forgive. For the sake of the gospel. Lord, in your mercy.
Amen.
By the cross of Christ, mend the brokenness within us. Cast out all fear of separation from you, and join us to the communion of saints, especially with Hans Nielsen Haug, whom we celebrate at your eternal banquet table. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Into the arms of your tender embrace, O God, we commend ourselves and all for whom we pray, trusting in the one who on the cross opened his arms to all, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
A quick note, it says there will be a choir anthem here at the offering. That will actually be a little bit later after communion. The peace of Christ be with you always.
And